And just this year, bad peanut products led to hundreds of illnesses and cost 9 people their lives. A painful reminder of how tragic the consequences can be when food producers act irresponsibly and government is unable to do its job. But this year, Veterans Day took on an even greater poignancy and meaning because of the tragic events at Fort Hood. This tragic attack takes place at a time of turmoil and protest in many different countries. It's now been 3 months since the tragic events in Newtown, Connecticut. It's now been a year since the tragic death of Michael Brown in Ferguson, Missouri. It's another tragic reminder that here in America, it's way too easy for dangerous people to get their hands on a gun.
What is all the more tragic is that we've known about these costs in one way or another since the gas shortages of the 1970s. It is based upon cultural and historical ties and the recognition that the aspiration for a Jewish homeland is rooted in a tragic history that cannot be denied.
The Chancellor and I discussed the tragic situation in Iran.
I say this knowing full well the tragic past that has sometimes haunted this part of the world.
Before I begin my remarks about this extraordinary institution, I want to say a word about the tragic events that took place yesterday in America, Samoa.
It is based upon cultural and historical ties and the recognition that the aspiration for a Jewish homeland is rooted in a tragic history that cannot be denied.
We received some tragic news today that President Rabbani, who had been heading up the reconciliation process, was killed in a suicide attack.
Because for all the hardships we've endured, for all our sometimes tragic history, ours is a story of optimism and achievement and constant striving that is unique upon this earth. And that is why the rest of the world still looks to us.
We recall their bright smiles, their extraordinary lives, and their tragic deaths.
And obviously, the most recent riots or protests against the Quran burning were tragic. But remember, this happened a while back when a pastor in Florida threatened to burn a Quran.
Over the weekend, as many of you know, there was a tragic incident in which a number of Afghan civilians were killed. The tragic events of recent days are a reminder that this continues to be a very difficult mission.